Oh my gosh. Dakota! Wee! Isla, what you think of that? Oh, she's smiling. She's smiling.
Oh, goodness.
Your baby.
Yeah, yay. So you said yay. Yay! Does she want more?
You want more?
Yay!
That's one of your favorite things, right?
Happy birthday, dear Roman. Happy birthday to you.
Are you 40? Are you 41? 42?
Hey, blow it out before it burns out. Make a wish. Yay! Read. Be sure to read who it's from. Who's it from?
Rhett.
Okay. Say thank. Tell Rhett thank you. Oh, he left.
Rhett, I got your old box.
He just opened the first one. He just opened.
Whoa.
There you go.
Wow. Oh, close. Oh, close. Okay, I'm gonna do it this time. Yeah, I think you guys did a good matchup. That looks about right. Whoa! Isla. Whee! I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Tell me before you do it. I'm gonna get you. Yeah. The fact that you can is a day. Even a 20. Yeah.
Mom, get the camera.
My lights are starting to get off.
Okay, tell me when you're gonna do it. Oh, you didn't tell me.
Yeah, where's the warning?
Here we go. Hello, my friends. How are you guys doing this fine Sunday morning? Nope. this Sunday evening at 5. I am on my way to work, and we are back at my client's home. They had some housing issues with that they had to have remediated. So we were over at one of the nurses' houses for the last couple months or month and a half. It was fun. But we're back over at my client's house, and it's Sunday when I'm filming this. You guys are gonna see Roman's birthday in this. We had that on Saturday morning, like 11 to 2. We had his party at a local park. It was awesome. The weather was just amazing. It was like 60, 8 for a high and total sun. Some of us got burnt. Not me. I don't know why I said some of us. It wasn't me. It was Sky got burnt. I think she might be the only one. She's pretty fair. That's my oldest, Sky is. So anyway, it was a beautiful day and he had a great time. Like 20 of his classmates showed up and he goes to my husband's school. And so they all know, you know, my husband as their PE teacher, coach. So they did tons of sporty stuff. They had a good time. Roman had a really good time. Got lots of nice gifts too, which was really sweet. Then Liv and I came back home and, excuse me, the sun's in my eyes. Liv and I came back home and went on a walk. You'll see that. It was a beautiful evening. And Jamie and Roman went to another birthday party and they were out until late, like 10. It was just such a nice weekend. It was not go, go, go. Although right now Roman is in a town about an hour from here with Jamie. Because, you know, Jamie, I don't know if I've ever told you guys this. I think I have, that he assistant coaches Roman's team. Roman's on a travel soccer team. So right now they're in Pontiac. Excuse me. Which is a town about an hour from us. And they're playing indoor, actually. It's live, so I got to watch the first so many minutes of it, but I couldn't go. I have to go to work. So anyway, they were 0-0 when I looked. I'm going to be stopping here in a minute to grab a couple things at Dollar Tree, and when I do, I'll watch. To kill some time, I'll probably watch some more of the game. Yesterday, or the other day, I went to a swim meet of Liv's. She was in the county swim meet. I don't know if that's, I think I already put that in my last video. They got second overall for county, and she made county in 3 different events, and she got, I forget what places, she got second, fourth, and I can't remember if she placed at all in the third one. But their team overall got second in the county, so that was awesome. And Liv's team, where most of the members are from, like, Liv's travel swim team, were on the team that won first place. So she's got a great system going of her off-season being at that place. And then, if that makes any sense, it does to us because we're part of it, but to the outside world, we're like, huh? A nurse stayed over for me, and so I got to show up a couple hours late so that I could watch the entire meet. So that was very nice. I love that about my job, that we do that for each other. And it's a very rare thing that I would ever ask for that anyway. But I did work some 15, 16. Hold on, let me think about that for a second. 14. Shifts, yeah, 14 this month, so it makes up for those couple hours, and I should still get some extra, because like I said, I'm trying to save up money to pay for whatever I end up doing with the kitchen. I'm not sure if my neighbor is going to be able to do it now. Like, he's very busy and he's got a lot of stuff going on, so I'm not sure. I might just end up having to try to figure something out still myself, which can be scary because I don't know what I'm doing. This is nice. I'm behind someone going in the 40 something miles per hour. So, alrighty. So I'll just want to hop on for a couple minutes and give you an update. I'm trying to think what else might be in this video. I'm not sure. It'll be a surprise for both of us. Guys are all having a wonderful weekend. You know, I was going to say, I guess I should introduce myself. I have a lot of new subscribers. I'm almost to 1,000 subscribers. And I've gotten a lot of new ones lately. So I just wanted to introduce myself. I'm Michaela. I live in Southeast Michigan. I'm a mom of 4 and a nurse. I work full time in home health for one client who is a young boy. Specifics about him, but I take care of him overnight. I work 6 p.m. to 6 a.m. and I have taken, if you want to look at my old videos, I'll try to link it. I don't know how to link videos yet. I've tried to Google, or I've tried to like look up YouTube videos. Sorry, bumpy track on how to do it, but I want to be able to put like a thing on the screen where you guys can just click on, go watch my video that is following me at work. The best I could do. I mean, I can't this, but such a creative outlet. I enjoy it so much. It makes me very happy to make YouTube videos. And also, it's kind of like a digital photo album of all the highlights of important things in my life and my family's life. Some of my relatives, because I don't really have any relatives that live here, besides my own children, obviously, but like my mom, my dad's passed away, but my mom, my sister, my brother, they live in Texas, and a lot of my other family lives in like Illinois and other states. So this is in Oklahoma for my husband's family. This is a way they can watch my videos and see like our kids growing and playing in sports. My mom comments all the time down below, so she watches all my videos. Thanks, Mom. So anyway, it's a way to just kind of, it's hard otherwise, you know, to stay very connected when you live that far apart. So it's a way for some people to do that. And I made friends this way too, which has been awesome. That has been a lot of fun and a big surprise. So anyway, it's a win-win. And so that's me in a nutshell. I've got I do cleaning videos and like hauls and day in the lives mostly. So all right, guys, I'll talk to you later.
Let it go.
Nice.
Come on, Roman, get it.
Oh, nice.
No.
Oh!
Oh,
okay.
Good job, Roman. Nice hustle, bud.
Cross, Beckham's there.
There it is.
Oh! Good job, Roman.
That was an awesome.
That was a pretty cool kick, yeah.
Much, much, much later.